Hello and welcome. You can use comments or notes to add a block of text to any file in macOS. It could be used as a description for what the file is about. To add one, right click on your file and choose Get Info. On the info window that opens, expand the comment section and type your text inside the box. Collapse the comment section and close the info window. Your comments is automatically saved. This forms part of the file's metadata and is searchable via Finder or Spotlight. Please give this a like if this video helped you. Subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.